morning, Blackman. This is Amber Lim back with your announcement. Kona Ice will be here every Tuesday, Wednesday during off-world lunches. Same thing as the Smoothie King. Cash and cards are both accepted. If you are taking the ACT on Saturday, please make sure to bring your printed administration ticket, photo ID, and your calculator. ACT also require all testers to wear a mask. Testing will begin at 8 a.m. This week, there's a school drive for the Coldest Night Homeless Shelter. We will be collecting certain winter essential like coats, blankets, socks, hats, and gloves. Please consider stopping by the table outside the cafeteria to donate. Starting Monday, October 25th, Key Club will be collecting food and other items for Greenhouse Ministries. Greenhouse Ministries is an organization that helps people in need. We're asking everyone to bring some boxes or canned food to help. Please deliver those items to the lobby by today. Smoothie Kings are still on sale during offer lunches. They are sold for $5.50. Cash and cards are both accepted. And final news, football on the road to Cookeville. Good luck, go Blaze.